Osiris gets shit on by Vimana. Just kidding, no.
You're just saying that because you have diamond, or?
I'm saying that because I never won against an Osiris.
Exactly, because you just have diamond.
It's just because I have diamond.
I feel like if I just tether him, my ult, or his ult.
Yeah, you shit on him. Yeah, Vimana is really fucking bad against basic attack gods. In between me and you, Osiris is a basic attack god.
Cool, Cupid.
If he ults, you ult. Plus, you don't rely on mana.
So Cupid aggroed it, pulled him out of the whirlpool, and then didn't tank the entire thing. Cool.
See my damage? See it?
New shit. What's he building? He's not building defense.
That's good. Augury. He has sprint. So let's poke out the squishy one, which is Vimana.
I know. It's logic,
dude.
I played with him every time.
Focus, Vimana.
Dude, a Willix is so tanky, bro.
Compared to Vimana, yeah.
Don't worry, I focus my blade partner more than I focus them. Oh shit, dude. No! My fucking...
Ha la 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 la!
Shit.
70 fucking
like,
hell.
What happened to her? Oh, don't die on me.
What?
God, why'd you lazy back?
I didn't lazy back.
You lazy back!
How did I lazy back?
You. You're a little lazy back.
Oh, okay.
I don't need my fucking lane partner.
I would never feed your lane
next
partner.
Next time, try not basing in the middle of the wave.
I would... What? I ran to tower. Kind of. I thought I was in
tower.
Let's just...
To tower.
Let's say that. Let's say I kind of ran to tower.
Okay.
Alright, let's go gank these two.
And I don't.
Well,
what's
he doesn't have
anything.
Maybe you shouldn't have died to him.
His ult's down though, hit me once. Dude, I can just ult him, yeah.
Yeah, just ult him in his ult.
Dude, sometimes my AoE basic attacks hurts me, cause like...
The minions?
Yeah. No, I'll hit them on accident.
I can't tell if Willix is level 5. Yep, I'm fucking stupid. She just reached level 5 when I jump back. That was stupid, dude. What did she get the experience from? She was level 4, she shouldn't have been close enough. I guess a minion died. Oh, that's worth it.
That's funny. I waited until he was, like, kinda close to backing. Or, like, kind of, like...
Almost there. Yanu salted.
Help! Help! I'm a fish! Help! Help!
You're
I'm
fine.
A fish!
On this way.
There's a Janus behind me and a Willix.
Just fucking
so
keep going! God damn it.
See, guys, you can't rely on a fish to live. All fish do is die, okay? They live
Where
and then
he?
They die.
God damn it.
God damn it.
Wanna take this blue?
Very useless fish. I
hey.
Said keep coming.
Hey.
You had to get fucking portal.
I tried to keep coming, okay?
You got my blue, you slave.
No, let's get his blue.
I want his blue.
I thought you were talking to me.
Blue.
I was like, get your own damn
Why do you want your blue? Do you have hog?
These are fucking assholes. Know that?
Okay, Babana.
Just let me fucking die. Did he just ult his blue? Uh-oh. Chance is there too.
Yep.
I still have an ult. He missed! He missed his only damage improved the game. Okay, I'm on. Fuck this.
Take a mid-tower.
My problem about this is we pretty much gave him our five blue. So
take
was it worth it?
Yes. We took their blue.
And we took their mid tower.
Yeah, look at how. Look at. We're taking the mid lane tower too.
Yeah, look how much damage I just did to that.
Yeah, there's so much damage.
I did, bro. Don't belittle my achievements.
I'll be whittling.
He did more damage than you did to your tower.
I haven't even touched the tower. So
okay. Oh, Weelix is here. And she took the speed.
Thornton doesn't even know how to spell solo.
Yep, but Weelix came over the wall and killed me. Fuck.
Sterling, have you lost it?
At least I can spell solo.
My speed's gone, by the way.
Fuck off.
That actually really fucking annoys me, how the Weelix came all the way over there just to take the speed.
Lane partner's missing. Never mind.
Take a timer on this side.
Can we kill Mercury? Please.
How are you building?
His ult is definitely back up.
Why he's fighting, like, he just lost so much health.
And he sprinted away.
Please, he's so close to dead.
There's a Mercury behind.
Oh my god, I have no
mana.
A
Mercury?
Oh my god, there's an Willix here too. Yeah, that's the ADC.
Mana just ulted. Osiris should ult.
I'm out, by the way.
Might die of him, that is the question.
Your red's gone, by the way.
You think I care about red buff?
Guys, help! Help! Oh, Janice, you suck! I'm still riding that, though. Nope.
Yeah, the Weelix is coming towards you. Weelix is from behind.
Oh, no.
I don't know if I like upgrading my one or my two more on Poseidon.
God damn it!
Going back and forth.
They're like, fuck your red.
But I want red buff.
Okay, I took him from your fucking asshole.
Hey, you dying isn't my fault, ever.
I think it is. The leash on that bitch.
I love saying enemy missing middle it. Way after a gank. The funniest troll I'm pretty sure that exists in this game. I, like, have the mid lane
right here,
somebody, and then I say I'm missing middle. Hey, this is dumb. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm here, Merc.
You're so dead, Ghost Kid. No, you're not. Oh, he's ulting. He went all the way around, Ghost Kid. Yeah,
yeah,
you did.
I'm dead.
Okay. Uh-oh, I'm dead too. Maybe these beads for a fucking slow.
Sterling cries wolf a lot.
I cry wolf?
Mm-hmm.
You're the one that says you're being camped and you're no jungle that ever even shows up in your lane.
What?
You're the one that says you're being camped when the jungler never shows up in your lane.
I said that once.
No.
All day.
Samsung.
It doesn't make any sense.
You've done it.
Yeah, I did it once today.
You actually do say it a lot.
Okay, but by once, we mean like once a day.
That's a lot.
Okay, the amount of times you gank my lane, like...
Once a day.
You like never gank my lane.
Once a day.
Look at the Giannis over here. He's going towards you.
What? Every time you play best bet and your cats are going for it, I literally wait until they're about to fucking kill somebody and then I try to basic them. Just because it's funny if I get them with a basic.
Doesn't work, does it?
Sometimes it does. It's really rare. But I try. I try my damnedest with basics.
Watch out, they're all in
mid.
Because
then if I do take it, I'm like, oh man, I took it with the basic, man. I'm
sorry. You're such an asshole, dude. I swear to God, if you ever say that shit to me, I'm not gonna fucking kill you.
That's not mean, man.
That's being a douche.
I'm making a mistake.
It's okay, you're level 13 on Osiris.
Can we kill him?
No.
Can Athena ult? Yeah, she did. Alright, nice.
No, bye-bye. I'm dead. See you later, everybody. I'm dead. As fuck.
How did I initiate? Really, guys?
Because everyone focused him.
Fuck you, Gav. What am I doing?
Here, I'm dead.
Stop feeding those good.
I've never died.
Why am I TPing here? God.
They're doing gold, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah. If you didn't know.
My hero!
Future got it. My mid camps.
Die, Sterling! God damn it!
You die in a 1v1 situation way too much.
God, Sterling! Like, you didn't see the Mercury? I just put a
ward
there.
I didn't see all four of them, I'm sorry.
Wait, I just saw the- oh my- why? Hey, guys. I don't know what just happened there. She moved like charged me and I went up and went back down. Guys, why are we all dying?
Why not?
Because this game's hard, okay?
I literally just watched my whole team die, one by one.
You're not talking, that's pretty
They're
selfish.
Doing fire giant.
There's nothing we can do, dude.
No, I'm gonna stop him.
Okay. Bye, Meister. We're gonna watch you die.
Ultim!
Kill the fucking Jan!
No!
Yes. What do you mean, no?
No! See, I got him off it. Fuck you guys, I got him. See, I made them get off, because they thought I was
gonna. Oh, you have no fucking mana! Get out of here!
You're welcome. You're welcome, boys.
Yeah. For dying.
Doing fire giant.
like, he's just a dick. Oh my god.
Dude! Hey, all of them would have fire giant right now if it wasn't for me. Fuck all of you.
Yeah, I mean, that's all you're good for right now. You just sacrifice yourself.
Let's do it.
I did my job.
Let's do it.
We can do it on beta.
Yeah, they're still weak. They're here. They never left.
Why is Omi Ghost get attacking? Come on, guys.
I did a lot of fucking damage.
No
one's gonna do anything because I have Samsung? Okay.
That's a Bada, and this is a fucking Vanis.
Fuck! You're Aegis, man. It's always up. Always.
I'm zoning the Mercury.
Hey, the Giannis is gonna kill you, though.
I gotta stop using my fucking ult to escape. It's like the third time in a row. More time, creature.
Okay. Did any of you know why creature never talks during the pre-made anymore?
He's not, left the mumble. Not in the fucking mumble.
Why did he leave?
I don't know, bro.
Why don't you ask creature? Why don't you Snapchat?
It's pro.
Or text him.
I don't have.
Or you know, like fucking
that.
Skype him.
You should Skype him with your webcam, and then send him a picture and give it to me.
I'm shitting
on this file on him.
Shit.
And it's not GIF, it's GIF. Who said GIF are retarded? I don't care how correct it is.
Why? Why do I have fucking everyone on my ass?
Because your ass is beautiful, and they want
dude,
it.
Dude, I'm fucking the jukes, man.
It too.
Can we not die now, though? Because, like, I got out without getting hurt.
Yeah, there's a Mercury right here.
Wow, Ghost Kid, stop feeding.
I got crit. He critted me. Well, I got a kill, which was definitely worth it.
God!
Did you really miss it? Wow, OP.
Can we kill something? Kill this Awilix for being a bitch.
What, I'm good.
Wow, you really are.
I'll fight you for mana. I have health. Like, where's our team?
They're in mid.
Support.
Fuck.
Blue died to Awilix.
Sucks. So much damage.
I have tower teleport in spawn. Get that Witchblade.
You know what would make this situation a hell of a lot better?
Beads?
We're fucking beating.
Being drunk, that would totally help. I'm gonna try to defend right now.
Never mind. My god, it was so hard in the fucking ward.
I don't fucking get it, dude. I think he's coming over with his ult.
Yeah, here's Mercury from
he's
behind.
He's coming behind you, behind.
Why this bullshit he hit me?
Get behind.
Watch out, Gibbs behind. So, yeah. He's probably, he has ult, so.
Mana wants to touch me.
No, we're not that much.
No,
I guess I missed.
Not bad. Oh,
no.
He missed. Push it on.
God.
He sucks.
Why are you so fast, Fabata?
Because sprint.
I'm fast anymore, bitch. Dead now. No wonder you're dead. You're dead. Thank you. We are so dysfunctional right now. Like, we're just... I feel like Ghostkin's just, like, trying to get killed.
I would never do that.
That's all.
Name one time.
Right now.
What?
What?
Yeah, first on the level 20. Oh. Oh, bitch. That damn merc, go.
Kill the merc. Ow. Behind me.
Oh, die, Vimana! Good shit, Sterling.
This gap literally just walked into the buff, like, strolled out.
As long as... Oh, shit. Try not to die for now. Not here. You didn't see me teleport.
You stepped on an award.
That's fine, I can't throw the two.
But you can.
Nope. Fuck, Mark Ult.
Mark Ult's down at least.
Thank God I bought a Hog 3.
Where'd you get this guy for ADC?
Somebody from the stream.
Oh, okay.
Well, it's obvious Steven's not getting on, so I'm getting off.
Okay.
Bye, Joel. Right.
Bye.
Bye.
Can we kill this guy?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, what?
Or kill a Geb.
That's a Vimana. That is a very big Vimana. Everyone out. I have no more health. Stun them already.
Oh my god.
Hi, bitch! No! No! The slow! God damn it, the fucking... Oh, the damn is slow. That's you. Tower teleport's OP as shit.
It's so bad.
Like, I'm just fighting and almost dying. I'm just getting out and almost straight back. There are whole teams here.
Yeah.
And we did.
My big dick is ready. My big dick move is ready. You guys ready for the big dick play?
Fucking use it.
What?
Oh fuck, dude.
Got one HP. Dude.
I didn't see him, and all of a sudden, bam.
I like how they just walked through my one. What the fuck?
Oh, kill the merc. Oh, the merc took absolutely no damage with the cupid ult.
How the fuck did that Willix get out? Oh, the Geb shield.
No, I killed her.
Yeah, both of you. Oh, you did?
Okay. Yeah, I ended up killing her. She's dead right now.
I have tower teleport, but I don't come up for another 30 seconds, so.
Yeah, creature's there, so we have to rely on them.
Dude, we're just so under-farmed right now. It's ridiculous.
We're not gonna have enough time to get through.
They took it? Yeah.
It's only level
1. Good. All the way around Fire Giant.
I mean, he can...
I know.
He just took a really...
just give them, like...
a free...
power to do it.
He just gave him time, that's it. And?
So, it's not like that would've fucking ended.
It's not like it would've fucking saved all of us.
It's just an experience.
I think my my tether is slow.
So yes, three slows.
Oh yeah, that would be pretty over.
Am I wrong? No, I'm not.
Let's not crack at the support.
No, why not?
I'm getting this kill.
I don't care. I'm actually doing work.
He's dead.
There's a
no!
Okay,
yeah.
Behind us.
Dude, oh, that's a burnt, guys. Help! Help!
Yep, his ult's done. By the way.
Dude, okay, that worked out better than I thought it would.
That's a merc beats.
Oh, okay, can we not die now? Like, please.
Yeah, and I got rid of Janus.
Dude, yeah.
You're gonna do gold. Luckily he didn't see me back.
Gone, he's gone. Dude.
Look at Mercury.
He's dead. Oh! Boxed the Mercury. Thank you for whatever help you had.
I used my 3 and my blade. His escape is down. Oh, I could try to back
off.
Do you know what to do in that situation? No, you don't. So.
I swear to God, Janus.
He stole that.
You stupid.
Pedro, all we were saying is you should have gone in. We weren't saying you did a terrible job as support or anything.
Plus, I saying that you only people who steal are supports is kind of not true. I mean, yes, they do a majority of time, but it's not just a hop. The support doesn't just steal.
Eat this! That's a merc all. I don't want to be anywhere near this.
Oh, fuck no. I just used my beads too. Fuck that. Fuck that. You guys can fuck off with that.
What the fuck are these things, dude? They're like. Like seashells.
Kill him.
Oh my god. I'm not used to my fucking arm.
There's people behind. Shit. Mercury's on me. Why, Gab, go away.
Oh, here, guys. Here, man. Kid, oh my god, you distracted him. I literally just sat there and maced with 10 health.
God,
Thorin's back. Oh, good shit. Oh, I'm coming for you, Ascom. Come for that ass. I'm not coming for that ass. No.
Let's do Fire Giant. I'll start it.
I love how I'm faster than a Wheelix. With their fucking cat. We don't have damage though, unless like, I have the zone.
Look how low it is.
Yep, just teleported through.
Yeah.
He's really weak though. Where'd the gum go?
I attack Fire Giant.
Oh, I can zone if you guys just go.
Oh my god.
Fuck
we
you.
Could have done it. I got it actually pretty low.
What? Oh, somebody kill him.
Fuck.
I'm gonna try some more steel. Damn. There's probably just coming on. I'm just gonna let him kill it.
They're not going for it. I wonder why.
The assholes. They could have just ended it, dude.
They're going for fire.
This is a horrible idea. Get a low. They're all here!
Hello.
Ow! Shit hit me in the face.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
No! Fuck. Went too slow. creeping was that? Oh, not. Damn it, dude. These fire minions just ate my asshole out.
They did what?
Ate my asshole out, Sterling. You heard me.
Excuse me? The fuck did you just say to me?
Oh, oh, I wish I had six, dude. Like, why didn't they just end it, dude?
They probably just want kills.
They fucking got it, man. Janice fucking destroys my asshole.
Sutton just called me, or Vamana just called me a stanky fishman.
Like Vamana did, or Vamana did?
Yeah, after he killed me. Like stanky fishman! After he killed me. What? We're in a different pantheon. How the fuck do you know who I am?
I don't know, that's pretty funny. Oh well.